Okay, are we all here?
Just about. The reserves are getting into position, but we're clamped down good already.
Yeah, well, something's got the suits.
Yeah, that's why we can't be too careful. They got the old security cam control room up and running.
You kidding? Fuck, then it's gotta be serious.
It is, so we gotta get back to work.
Yeah, see you later.
Talk the talk, now walk the walk. Dude, where you at? Seriously. Quit fucking hiding. God damn it! That's not even legal, man. How'd you do that?
Yeah, now the student is the master.
Don't give me that Karate Kid bullshit. You hacked the game.
Oh, sour grapes.
There aren't supposed to be cheat codes for this game.
Hey, I don't need no stinking cheat codes.
You couldn't... Alpha 4 checking in. No sign of any.
Try to restart it. Is the little green light on the modem, is it blinking?
you doing, partner?
Take a look.
Yeah, be right there.
Have you checked Sector 2?
Hang on.
The orders say we gotta stay alert.
I know.
We're late for the briefing.
Shit!
We can't still make it, can we?
Sure as hell better try.
And when we're at DEF CON 1, business is all there is. We got Delta crew in to show Carl a good time.
No.
Dude.
Yeah, what is it?
We gotta talk.
Okay, let's walk.
G's into the man, Dom. You gotta come across with the Benjamins.
Hey, I'll have it after the fight. I got too big on Sanchez. That's money in the bank. Yeah, my girl backed me up.
Your girl.
Thank you.
didn't get the odometer notarized.
I've been trucking for 20 years, and ain't nobody ever asked me for any notarized anything.
Ain't no one ever taught you no English neither, cowboy, but I can't help you there either. No stamp, no mileage pay.
You can read the odometer yourself, you goddamn cow.
That's harassment. We'll have to report you for that.
You... Ah! Excuse me. Goddamn devil woman.
I'm going for a smoke, doll.
Enjoy.
You're fucking kidding me. These mines are live?
Yeah, they're live.
But that's insane. We could all get blown to fucking shit.
No one's gonna die. Been working this post for years and nothing's ever happened. Mr. Dexter just wants to prove a point of how safe these little bastards are.
Oh, this is just wrong.
Relax, okay? They need to be activated and tripped before they explode. So, unless you're gonna be doing a spontaneous song and dance, Michael Jackson style, you got nothing to work with.